Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Yarny, and not Ori. Let's continue the journey, shall we? Let's see if I remember how to do stuff. Haven't played this since the first... Oh my god, flies! Go away so I can hop jump here. And... So there we go. Yeah, so I haven't played since the first day. Stop coming after me. So I might, as per usual, it could take me some time and to get to remember the controls again. Away with your flies! So close. There we go. We take that away. So, we were in the process of trying to get to that little bottom thing there. And I was... kind of... oh. Kind of unsure. No, it felt like it was so close. Oh my god. Go away before the flies. I didn't have any problem with the flies last time I was here, did I? Maybe I did. Wait, what does that do? I don't know.
Hey, Juju.
Wait a minute here. No, because the thread is going to go... Yeah, this is not going to work, because the thread goes another way. Yeah. Don't think that will work. Yeah, I'm a bit unsure. I have been... Oops. Oh, that was close. I have been thinking about if it's... If this, like, if I need to come back, it's just like that. Because we obviously need something. But I'm very unsure. Wait, why didn't that work? Because I can't swing here. I need to get up to that thread. Well, I guess I need to maybe get it a bit tighter. Oopsie daisy. Okay. Wait a minute here. What happens? Oh no, I don't think this will matter. Wait, I can't... I did like 2 seconds ago, I climbed up on it. Why can't I do that again? I got them flies, oh my god, oh my god. They are making my life miserable.
That's for sure.
Yeah, I can't get up on it. He's trying, but yeah, he can't. Wait. That worked. I no clue if that was like how it was supposed to go. Oh my god, how am I? Yeah, I need to Up, up, up. I mean, this is going to be a bit... No, 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 no. I'm dead. Yeah. Oh, no, I made it, actually. I need to get more rope here. I don't like that he's not like... Can't stand still and grab the rope. Now we are going to have problems coming back on here. Let's just try that. Yeah, that worked. Okay. I wonder if that was how it was supposed to be, but well. That's one thing that we have. That didn't work. Question is now though. Do I need to take that thingy up again? What does that do though? Okay, no, we don't need to take it up again. I mean, I'm knocking this one over. I have no clue what it does though. That's B. Okay, that doesn't work. I thought I was like supposed to do like one no. Wait. No, that's not going to work. I'm thinking. Oh, now I could go up on it. That's weird. Wait, can't I? That didn't do anything. My god. The flies. Away with you! Away with you! Away with you! Goddamn flies! It's a bit unsure as well when I can get up on this one and when I can't. I mean, I thought I was supposed to do like one of those swings. Well, jump mats thingies. Like sideways here, but that's not happening. That's very not much not happening. And once again, sometimes he goes up on it and sometimes he doesn't. That's very inconsistent. I'm aiming upwards, come on. Okay. Was that the thing I needed to do all the time? So now I can do this. Yep. Oh my god. That was close. Sometimes. Ooh. I should be able to swing over here right now. Oh my god. This place looks nice. Oh. No. I can't do anything. Oh, whoa. That's a moose. Hello, moose. How you doing? Already new rope? Okay. Oh. How do I... What's this? No, 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 no. I don't even know what it is. Is it? Oh, it's here in Sweden we collect bears in these ones. You should probably have them in other countries as well, but I mean, I don't know. It might need to be here actually. Yay! Wait, am I supposed to get it up here? I might actually be... Okay, I guess we are... No, I don't. Definitely don't have the rope for that. Huh. I can't even get to that one. That's interesting. No, no, I don't want to do that. That's not... Okay, so that's... This is not the... Oh, wait, we're swinging. We are swinging from here. That saves us some rope. There we go. And then we tie it up here. And then I'm out of idea. But now at least I can go down here. I might need this thing again. I think I need to get it up there. I wonder if I can though. Can I like do this and climb? No. Oh, you? Yeah, I can. It's too heavy. Oh well, I guess we're doing the hang mat then. That should work, right? Yahoo! We are taking that one with us. Let's go! Oh, darn it. I have just realized that I have forgot something that I usually do here. Before I start recording. There we go. Yep, we need it here. Comesy, comesy, my little thingy. Let's collect some berries. No, 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 there we go. And up we go. A lot of ropes. Okay, so it looks like an whole hangmat situation again. Whoa. I see it, I see it. Wait, why can't I walk on that one? Oh well, that was just like... I guess the weak part. That we're gonna walk on. Okay. Where do we go now? Whoopsie daisy. It's steady. It's holding. It should be in the end of the map soon, I guess. Oh, look, summer. Wait. No, I'm out. I'm out of rope. Oh, Wait, that's the one I saved on. Can I just do this, maybe, to save the amount I need? No, don't think so. Doesn't look like it. We'll see though. I wonder if I can. I can't go the tree route, no. And oh no, it's still too far away. Oh, that's the end, by the way. I can see the end. Darn it. Oh. Yeah, that's why. Now we can go to the end. No problemo. I think this is... Oh! No! Timber! Oh, whoa! Holy moly! Oh, look at this! It's beautiful! There it is. Okay, so lycka blommar ur små enkla ting. Ah, oh, that's just oh, this is just too cozy. Cozy, cozy. Oh, by the way, we need to where is that? That one we have seen. Oh, wrong way. So yeah, this is the one when we were in the forest. These pictures were blurred before, and there we go. That's all the. Oh, look, he has the thingy on him. Let's be collected. Yeah, beautiful. I wonder where these photos are taken. You get kind of a very sad feeling because of the music and the environment here, because she's alone, but it's also very, like, cozy. 5 of 5, people! We got 5 of 5, yoo-hoo! Oh! Wait, could I? Oh yeah, I can actually go there. I guess that's for later. Swing! I see a photo. Mountain track. Let's go. Please, no more mosquitoes. So, we are in game. Are we going down? Are we going down? Wee! Oh, look at this! Holy shit! How did they... Oh, I love games. This is just like... It looks so good. I need to buy a 4K monitor. This would be insane with a 4K monitor. Wee! Oh, look at that! Doink! Doink! Wait, wait, can I? Oh, can I pull it, by the way? That's... No, I don't think so. Can I, like, push this one? It's not that... Oh, I can hear it. I can hear that little bee, I think. Yeah, it's a bee. Wait, did we miss something up here? That's... I don't want to miss the loot. We are collecting all the loot, people. Boing, boing. Because of all the, like, leaf, it's kind of hard to see. But no. Down and A. It doesn't work sometimes. It needs to be a very specific surface. Okay, but what about this then? I mean, I can't see anything. And I can't... I'm already stuck, people. Okay, no, I'm not. Oh, look at the butterfly! Oh my gosh. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Whoa, spider! I mean, they have... Everything is spot on. The environment, the music to the environment. Oh my god. No, no, no. We need to get it up there, I guess. Guessing. Do you have any? Whee! No, I don't see any special loot. Oops, lazy. No, no loot up here. Hop it, hop. Okay, but first, we are saving the yarn. Well, as much as possible. Oh, look at the bird! Oh, well, that's. Yeah, that's a bird. Bye bye, birdie. Trying to see the loot. Okay, that's the dad or. No, that's the boy. Yay, memory! Oh, oh! Look at this. Oh, cozy! I'm pretty sure that I have missed one of the thingies. If there are any on this map, I actually don't know. Ooh! Ooh! Oh, this is getting dark. Ooh! Safe. Yeah, here's one. Ooh, it, I guess. Wait, is the. No, no, no! Ah! Okay, I was like, is this going to, like. Yeah, do so we couldn't get to it? But it didn't. And then we go here, up here. Oh, fishes! Wonder if they are dangerous fishes. Oopsie doopsie. Dum 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 dum. Oh, look at mushroom! Wait, can I? Can I do anything with it? I need to get the hat off or something. I can't grab it. And I can't put my rope on it. Okay, well, maybe for later. Whoa! Ah!
Ah. Jump!
But is there anything behind him?
Come and get me! Come and get me!
Ah. Well, let's hope it's not a secret behind him.
The music got really intense there.
Oh, look at that. A bird's nest. How do we get up there? Wait a minute here. I want to get up there. How do we get up there? Oh yeah, like this. Of course. Ta-da! I'm stupid sometimes. Loot! Oopsie daisy. Oh, look at the loot up there.
The music is so spot on. I can't. I'm still having trouble.
Let's see. Oopsie daisy. Okay, we are going down. We have found two.
Oh, no, no, no!
Darn it. I thought we had gotten rid of you. Where are you? You are down here. I know you are. Ah! No, he kills me anyways, okay. Wait, am I even supposed to go down here? No, oh, that, okay, that's an instant. Wait, am I supposed to go up here? It's like, you need to oh yeah, look at that, I can, wait. Up here, and then we walk here, right?
No!
Huh. Do I need to find a mushroom or something to scare him off with? Wait, can I go down here? Again? Wait, are they two? Well, we could do this though. Don't know if that did anything, but nice. Anyhow. Okay, we got a two there, but I don't know why we would. We have collected the thingy up there. No, 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 no. Wait, there was something there. This is quite... Oh, no, it's not here. It's a boat there, and I need that boat. He's on the edge, not getting me. Huh. I wonder... Do I need to... Whoa, what's that? Is that a snail? No, don't think so. I guess we're going up to the bird thingy. It shouldn't be anything more up there. Okay. Yeah. And now we're here and we need that boat.
We are going to fight the big squirrel.
What's that? Oh, that's mushrooms. Ah, he's too. I need to get dessert, yeah. Thank you. we call them those smoke mushrooms, these ones. We have them here where I live, actually, in the forest. They were really fun when you were a child. Oh, he's too cute. Oh, I feel bad for him. I want to give him a hug. Aww. And I still keep jumping on him. But yeah. Oh no! The boat got broken. But yeah, cute. Okay. Oh my god, big fish! The music kicks in again. So what do we do? Ooh! Lurk! Yahoo! Ow! Whoa! Shikabong, wow! That's interesting. We are at least. Oh, look at that! How would. Oh, wait. Okay. Huh. I need something heavy to put here. Can I take the boat? Can I take. No, he destroyed the boat. Well, I guess something might be up there, and that's why I could do my little bridge thing here. Oh yeah, we are getting this Yar. Come on, Yar, let's go! Oh my gosh. There we go. And now, up here. We want to get our a little bit of our yarn back. Not Yar, but yarn. Take that back. And that. There we go. Okay, here comes the R. It should work as a counterweight. Yay, and now it knocks us in the head. I don't know still what that does. Like, having those. Oh no, 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 don't kill me. That have happened. Yay! Swingy wing! Dun 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 dun. I think it's a big evil thing in the water! Oh, whoa. No, it was no big evil thing in the water. It's so nice, so convenient. Some yar. Oh no, not one of those. Do, 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 do. I love this music though, so I don't mind. Ow! Okay, so we are running. Yoo-hoo! Yoo-hoo! Woosie! Oh my gosh! Yoo-hoo! No! okay. What happened to our friend? No! Oh, he was down there. Wait, did we make. No, okay, we're doing this again. Well, I like the music, so. Wee! Wee! Yo! Poor Yarny. And you don't even need to do this kind of perfect. he's so cute, though. I mean, the little hamster thingy. Okay. Oh, bonus objective up there. Wait, what? How do I... How do I get up there? That's, wait. Oh, whoa. I'm going to need to do some, like, mad rope thingies here, I think. Oh, damn it, I don't have... I don't have ordinary rope even. Where is my... It's over here. Okay, yeah. Okay, we need more thread. This was... What's over here? We need to explore now to see what materials or what we can, like, use. Okay, there we have a stone and there's a bucket. Sweet. We need a bucket. And here is a stone, I guess. Or, yeah, there we have a stone. Oh, cool! I know what we're going to do, but I don't know how to make it work. But we know. I know what we're going to do. Move it. We're going to make kind of like a hiss, a level elevator. Yeah, we're going to make an elevator thingy. I think something kind of like it, at least. Let me in. Oh my god. Stay here, stone. Okay, and the bucket go... It's up here. Wait, we are... We want the bucket to go over here, though. I think we want the bucket to go over here. Yeah, I should be able to pull it there, right? This might take a while. Even if I'm, like, doing it correctly the first time. Boink, boink. So, stone over... Stone, I need the stone to be up there though, right? Don't I? I think I do. I think I need a... Oh! Come here, bucket! Get here, you bucket! Bucket, get here. Oh, god darn it. Huh, maybe that's not the right way for the bucket. I mean, there's a bit of a ledge here. Oh, look, you know... First we do a knot here. I should probably... Oh, no, this should work, right? Can I do the... Wait, over here with you. I don't have the rope. Damn it. Yeah, this is going to take some time. Okay, we go down. Where is my stone? It's... Oh, I'm going to sneeze soon. Ooh. I need a bucket. Yowza. Let's see if... Can we get the bucket kind of like... No, no, no. We want to get it closer. Like there. Connect. Connect. There we go. Why would that work though? That will just restrain it. If I take a wood. Wait a minute. Yeah, do I need to pull it like this because I'm going. Whoa! Because I'm going to be out of yarn? This is not working. Can't climb, right? Wait, can I? No, not high. Well, now at least got the bucket the right way. We can't get the bucket down there, it's too big. Now though, it's on the right way up, so now... Wait, can I need to check. Can we get these stones down there? No. Okay, so now the bucket is right the right way up. So now we push it to the other side here again. Think like this, because now we can put this. Don't think that did much of a difference. We will see, I guess. I don't need to have this here anymore. I might actually need extra yarn. I'm kind of... Where's my stone, by the way? Oh yeah, it's under me. Okay, so to get up here, we need something. Wait, to get up here though, this shouldn't be kind of enough with the stone, maybe? Oh, wrong way. I don't think I have yarn for this, running around like this. Can you please stay here, Stone? Stay there. Yeah, this was not optional. Optimal.
Holy. This game is never going above 80 FPS, and it's never going under it either.
Steady as a rock.
Okay. Dun 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 dun. Okay, can we now do this then? Okay. Whoopsie! Well, no, 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 no. I need to get. There we go. No! Okay, and then there and up here. Okay, yeah. To get the extra objective, there was not much. I mean, there was. There we go. Okay, now we can. No, 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 stone! Okay, do we need to get the bucket down here now? I don't even know. Okay, where are we going? Is my question. I still think that we are supposed to do some kind of elevator thing here. But I'm not sure. I don't even have yarn to go around here, right? Do I? No. It should end kind of now. Yeah. Yeah, the bucket is too big anyways to have here. I don't know what the purpose of the bucket is, to be honest. Okay, I have more yarn up there. So close! Can I? I can't do a knot there either. Oh, well, well. Okay. Let's brain this. No, we don't need that. That was all that was for the stone. So, we need to use this way. Up here, up there, up there. I have no clue what we're going to do with the bucket. No clue. Oh, was it just to be there so I can take this like easy way? Oh, that was simple. It was a lot simpler than I thought it would be. That's for sure. I was overthinking it. Even though I was kind of excited about doing the whole elevator thing, so. Birdie. What's that? Cold wire. 10 meters. Mention something something. Wait a minute. Okay. This is definitely a game I'm going to play multiple times. It's just too pretty not to. Wait, I'm not. Boing, boink. Can I please get up here? Oh, do I need to use that as a counterweight? Like this? Bye bye. No, no, over. Oh, what's something is tying it up here? Wait a minute here. Yeah, now. That was weird. I thought that would work. It didn't. Do we need to push it? Get me up here. Upsk, I want up. Okay, let's jump on it. No, no, no. Pretty sure you're supposed to be there.
Oh, this would actually kind of create a... Wait, what happens if I do this? Darn it. I don't think that... no! Wait, what was the purpose of that wire? Oh, here is what I need to attach the wire. So, I now know how long I can record before it cuts out, and the number is 45 minutes. So that's why it can cut out here. And what happened when it was cut out, because I noticed it, did notice it quite early, was basically just me jumping, because you guys maybe saw when I pushed the thingy here, the like this one, this blue thing, this one. When I pushed this one down there in the water, and yeah, so basically I tried to get it out of the water, and died. So that's what happened. So yeah, let's continue now with no hiccups. I hope. Oh wait. No. So there we go. We are going to do this. I did figure out though how to do this. I think. I don't know exactly where it cut out. I didn't watch actually watch that capillary, so oh yeah, it cut it out here, okay. Then I was kinda happy. Did I? Okay, yeah. Now we are supposed to throw it in the water when it's lined up there. Then we do it like this. I wonder if I can... No, of course I can't. There we go, yay! We don't see any markers. So now I don't know where to go again. Oh, look at the spider! Can I like hit him with a rope? Nope. Bye bye, spider! So... okay. Wait, are we? Where are we supposed to go? Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Wait, can I? Okay, yeah, it's just water. Just a ton of water down there. Feels like we should find another bonus thingy soon. I guess we are doing one of these. Oh no, that didn't work. Why? Oh, it's the wait. Have we got one there, and then we put one here. I'm supposed to fly somewhere, I'm guessing. Huh, maybe not. I don't know where to go now. To be honest. I came from here, right? Yeah, we came from here. Like anything down here? No, not really. Oh, we got some more yarn there, and then we can use that to swing over here, and then we get over here, and now these two kind of indicate for me that it should be a swingy thingy here, and a wild catapult, you know, one of these thingies. I'm not sure though. Do I need to get it like tighter? I don't think so. No, I think well, that's not doing anything. Okay. Ooh! You need to be kinda quick on that switching on the key there. At the bottom, I guess I'm using a controller, so... Okay. Wait, that's a butterfly. Or something. No, that's a garbage bag. I'm concerned that I'm skipping my last thingy here now, though. Where is my thingy? Oh, whoa. Oh, okay, yeah, we used it as one of those. Oh, sitting at the fire. Okay. Yeah, I see it. It's in there. Didn't. Oh, God. Diggly, darn it. There we go. So. Yep. There, oh, a spider popped out. From the yarn. It's kind of amusing. I have a feeling that... Yep. yeah. That was the feeling I had. Can I... Wait. And then we go up. And now we pull. No, that won't... Oh, yeah, it worked. I was for sure that I wouldn't work because I was pulling it in, like, towards me. But okay. Yay! I'm very curious to know what that kind of does. Oh, look at this. We got a bridge. Whee! Oh, look at that chur. He has yarn. Oh, it's the end. I didn't know. So yeah, I'm going to clip this together with the other one, and then I'm going to like do a new episode. So we can, it's best if I can kind of have like the different portraits to different episodes. Use fits better, I guess. Oh, I'm kind of sad though, because I think we're actually starting to like finish the game. I don't know. I can't imagine this game being that long, sadly enough. Yay, let's check the book. 1, 2, 3. Oh, look, there it is. The butterfly. Oh, they are catching mushrooms is not the correct term, but okay, yeah, well, anyhow. That's the boot. oh, yeah, okay, so its boots were leaking, so put a garbage can over it. And that was the garbage can we were using to fly. Should at least, I hope, be a couple more photos. Let's see here. Look, this one didn't have any extras. this one did have extras, so we missed two. I might go back to do that later. When I did know that we had like extra loot to go, which was on this one, we have started to collect them all every time so far, at least. I actually got up there, okay. And this one we did now, and that's 5 as well. So, before... Whoa! I need to get a bit more. There we go. I wonder where we're going. Are we going to fly somewhere? Whoa, okay, where now? Alright, let's do a safety line. I have no clue where we're going. Oh, okay, up to the lamp. Now though. Whoopsie daisy. Okay. Well, we are almost where we started, kind of. And we are intact. Okay, I'm not sure where we are kind of going. Come on, we need to get in line here. God darn it. Need to get it to swing. This was a bit harder. I'm guessing I'm supposed to... There we go. And up there. And here. And there. And there. And now we should have... Now we have a good speed. Okay. So what did that do? This is not the right place. Huh. Where is the last? Not last. I hope there should be maybe 4 more. Wait, can we go this way? No. How can we? No, this is up there. I might run out of yarn, though, because I'm having that thing hanging. Where it... Well, yeah, it's hanging where it's hanging. More or less. Okay, we have things here. Yay, a photo! Wait, that's one photo. Oh, yeah, is this the last 3? 2? That's one. That's one. Yeah, that's probably the last ones. Aww, sad panda. Okay, let's go into Off the Rails. Wow, how... okay. Yeah, I took a print screen there and it might have fluffed things up. We will see. So yeah, we are doing this one. Oh, looks so beautiful. Are we are out. Oh yeah, we are then going. Okay, so yeah, thank you everyone for watching this episode. Sorry for the mishabit again with the recording. Like I said before, I think it might actually be because when I played Lords of the Fallen and recorded for that, somehow the resolution or it didn't record like as high quality maybe. Because I mean, it was the same resolution, but I don't know. I don't know why this this Yarny videos takes a lot more space of recording. Because I could record an hour and 10 minutes of Lords of the Fallen without getting this two hard drives or this sleeve configuration full. But on this game, it gets full on around 40-45 minutes. So that's a big difference. But anyhow, thank you everyone for watching. I hope I see you in the next episode. Bye bye!